Hi, I'm Ian Pont, and I'm head coach of the Ultimate Pace Foundation, and I'm really excited to say that I'm coming out with Ireland International Catherine Dalton to your neck of the woods. We're coming to Gujarat. We're excited. The Vadodara Cricket Academy, the VCA. We've got three events going on. The first one is going to be the 28th of October. It's the fast bowlers. It's a pacer hunt. We're looking for talent. Could that be you? We're looking for fast bowlers. Could that be you? If you want to come along and show us what you've got, if you want to come along and find out how fast you are, if you just want some tips and hints and tricks, that's what you're going to get. It's 500 rupees. I suggest you book early. And let me say this to you. If anybody's good enough, I'm personally happy to recommend you to IPL franchises, so don't worry too much about that. Following that, we've got probably the best thing of the week, which is a four-day Pace Foundation course. Now, these Pace Foundation courses are incredibly popular. And the reason they're popular is they're the only course in the world that teaches you speed. We are speed coaches. We are looking to develop speed. There's a four-day camp, which is on the 30th, 31st, of October 1st and 2nd of November, consecutive days. It's 10,000 rupees. It's a great investment in your future. You'll learn everything you need to know, and I promise you it's a lifetime's knowledge that you'll take away with you. Following that, the last day we're there, which will be on the 3rd of November, is going to be a batting workshop. It's attacking batting, power hitting workshop. I'm a T20 head coach. Happy to pass those things on to you that Chris Gayle and Kyron Pollard and AB de Villiers and guys like that use. We're happy to share those with you. So if you want to come along, if you want to be part of what we're doing at UPF, if you think that you've got something that's worth developing, you've been excited about cricket in the past, but you just want to be a little bit better, we look forward to seeing you. It's through Marketing Services. Please, we look forward to seeing you there. All the best.